I'm his man.
No lo sé. Ay, ay, ay.
Shit.
Hey, man, what's going on?
I was looking at our numbers, how many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we had available, and that's when I saw it.
What?
A chunk of our followers and bots came from inactive or dead invite accounts.
Hey, wait, so someone used a social media site to boost our numbers? Who?
And how many fucking accounts,
I don't know who, but it came from inside invite, someone with admin access, I'm sure of that. As for how many?
Fuck me!
Sorry, I didn't check. No, it's all my fault. I didn't check.
Josh,
no,
I didn't check.
You know, maybe someone inside Invite is a fan.
Yeah, or maybe we're getting set up to get fucked. Checked. We need to find out.
Marcus, find your way inside.
I should have just
Josh,
checked.
Josh, it's not your fault, okay? Look, we all saw the numbers. You're the only one who caught it. You did good. Huh?
On the damn road!
No
way. Sending you the flagged accounts. Use the CEO's computer, Mary Catskill. She's on vacation, so her office should be empty.
Yes! I scored an interview with Invite.
What's happening?
I saw
saw this movie about earthquakes recently.
Nah, fool, not a real bird, man. A beachhead lookout. Watches for cops, you know, the 580s, the shoe boys, whatever. Whoever wants to fuck with the best guy.
Wait, what?
It's a fucking crazy world. Not honest gangbanging like when we were kids, you know?
Saying that it's gonna cost more because the house foundation is wrong. And
let's clean this up fast.
I unlocked the elevator. Heading there now. Heading up. I'm gonna get us some answers.
Good luck, Marcus. We're with you.
I'm in. Trying to figure out who boosted our numbers. Whoa. What happened?
The flag clients just vanished. We lost the bots. What did you do?
Nothing. This isn't me.
Marcus.
Is this a bad time? Sort of feels like a bad time.
And she drinks it with ice.
I don't really need to introduce myself, do I?
I know who you are. That night at the beach, man, I knew you looked fucking familiar.
Now, Venus must have been in retrograde or some bullshit, because I think it was fate that I was in the night that you hacked into our system. I had to meet you, and there you were, pissing on your sneakers. All brains and no aim.
What's Bloom's CTO doing in the office of the CEO of Invite? And why'd you boost our numbers? This the part where you offer me a six-figure salary?
No, fuck no. No. You could coat circles around most of my programmers. No, see, I can't pitch CTOS 2.0 as a state-of-the-art security system and then hire someone that's on the no-fly list. Whoa. I just came here to have a drink. But hey, if you want to have a drink and a dance, I'm in.
Oh, you think it's a fucking joke? Huh?
Do it. Roll fucking punch.
You got everybody eating out your fucking hands thinking the system's bulletproof? You can't see the people you're stepping on.
Guess what, Marcus? Guess what? The people want to be told who is good and who is bad. They don't care how it works. Only that it does.
But it doesn't fucking work.
A few fucking civilian casualties is the cost you have to pay for the betterment of the world. You're fighting a war no one gives a shit about. Y'all are just swimming upstream right into the grizzly's mouth.
Why'd you prop up dead sex numbers?
There's no one in Silicon Valley could throw a proper punch. That, and you're a great investment. You're so aggressive, so indignant. You frightened the rest of Silicon Valley right to my doorstep.
You used us to sell CTOS 2.0 to them.
It was the ultimate deterrent against hackers like you. And now, everyone needs my protection. So, here it is, Marcus. Your record is back on file. Your backdoor access is plugged. And those bots I gave you, they're gone. Oh, and there's a warrant out for your arrest. Hacking, corporate espionage, and breaking and entering. It's okay. I was done with it anyway.
Played. Fuck!
Cops are surrounding the building. Get out of there.
Fuck!
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat, come out with your hands up.
All right. I'm gone. I got played. Fuck!
Cops are surrounding the building. Get out of there.
Fuck!
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat, come out with your hands up.
All right. I'm gone.
Suspect located. We're on the scene.
Ah!
driving like a maniac.
Be advised. A patrol van's been sent to the suspect's location.
We'll move to block him.
I'm in trouble here.
Thank you.
I got played. Fuck!
Cops are surrounding the building. Get out of there.
Fuck!
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat, come out with your hands up.
All right. I'm gone.
Squad, this is PH2. We found suspect in our tracking.
There you are.
Oh, God, I'm hit.
Stand by, squad. Suspect got away on us. We'll do another sweep.
A patrol SUV has been dispatched after the suspect. Suspect.
He's gotta be here. Doing another sweep. Over.
Ow! Yeah.
Squad, we're back on the suspect. He's returning to the vehicle and attempting to flee.
We gotta stop this guy. He's driving all over the place.
Marcus, it's getting too hot out there for you. Come back. We'll figure this out together.
Ascend for Francisco group of hackers has exposed New Dawn's religious secrets. DedSec revealed footage of New Dawn's temple area and demonstrated that the so-called ancient artifacts were simply fakes.
Fuck! Fucking... Fuck!
It's not that bad.
We look like a bunch of chumps.
God! Fucking... Damn it!
Wrench, calm the fuck down. It's not helping.
Yeah, you're right. It's not helping.
Marcus, you got anything to say?
Well, guys, I'll be honest with you, I genuinely don't have a plan. But I got an idea, and I don't know, just trust me on this one.
I know things haven't been great lately.
Yeah, they suck.
But whatever shit we're in now, that's now. You helped us find our voice. We took on the Giants and had one motherfucker of a run. Never thanked you for any of it.
Hey, why are you talking like it's over?
Isn't it?
I'm still in. I know you are, and we can convince others that... You're not in?
These are from our DedSec channels. DedSec is not worthy. DedSec is a bunch of skiddies. You told us lies and bullshit. Hashtag DedSuck.
Yeah, so we got some shit stirrers. Who cares what they think?
Who cares what they... Jesus, Marcus. Have you been paying attention? I care what they think. I've worked my ass off for years, trying to earn us respect long before you ever showed up. This is my brand. Now it's completely fucked.
So unfuck it.
I don't know if I can.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, at least you're not a fugitive. Damn.
I wonder if there's a bounty on your head. Maybe I can salvage this.
Oh, please, man. You couldn't catch me if you wanted to.
Oh, you're talking to a track star, bitch.
Let's walk.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't want to hurt anything.
Yeah, me neither. If I gotta drag their asses out to the middle of the desert to keep DedSec together, I'm gonna do it. DedSec's come too far to give up now.
Skelter Skelter's third annual Jabberwock Hacking Challenge.
My entry is called the Harmonics of Disonitude. Open up your nine-eye blind and gushing usher in the harmonic disonitude to cleanse your soul palate. When one wonders what wanton croutons crunch on ponderous lawns, one opens the lotion, and the motion blows in. Harmonic disonitude.
Leaving your mark?
Always.
But not DedSec.
Doesn't feel right, you know? Come on, don't bum me out here. I'm trying to have a good time.
Me too. So we, as in DedSec we, are gonna enter that hacking challenge and we're gonna win.
And the others are okay with this?
They will be. I got a nice smile.
Well, you do have a nice smile.
See? No problem. We're gonna do this. Everything's gonna be okay.
You've got it all figured out, huh?
Nah, but I do know if I get you back in Satara mode, you'll figure out most of it for me.
Damn. You are dangerous.
Meet us by the ugly sculpture when you're ready.
All right. See you there.
doing?
This isn't a fair fight.
Oh, it's so not fair. Little guy's gonna get the shit kicked out of him. But that's what makes it fun, right? We like to watch little guy take his lumps.
Yeah, I mean, so he can get back up on his feet again and overcome, right?
You're trying to turn this into a metaphor for DedSec, aren't you? I mean, if you want to keep DedSec going, I'm right there with you. But if you're putting your metaphor money on that weirdo, no. He's going down and staying down.
Yeah, it's a long shot. Hey, are you joining us for the competition?
Yep, I'm down.
Hey man, what you working on?
Gonna get these people moving. But they need a proper track list. This shit barely has a pulse.
DJ Ratio.
Just Ratio. Back when I used to do sets. Hey, maybe I'll go back to it. What else am I gonna do now?
Man, DedSec's not over. We hit a pothole, that's all. We're gonna come back stronger.
You're always so sure of yourself.
I know, but I'm always right.
Wait. Here we go.
Ah, yeah, that's much better.
Locked their DJ out of his tools, too.
The savior of the party. Hey, once you're done giving these guys a hard time, meet me in the middle. DedSec's entering the competition.
I'll be there.
Josh, who's your friend?
Oh, this is Susan. She's a second grade teacher from Milwaukee. She's 32 and she drives a cherry red.
Cool. Hey, we're gonna meet by the big sculpture for a group shot before the challenge. Whenever you're ready. Didn't mean to, step on your game here.
Game? We're not playing a game. I was just explaining to Susan how if your low-speed mixture adjustment is too rich, your engine's going to buckle under all the excess fuel. That's a four-cycle idle and that can be a no-no.
Yep, sure can. Okay, well, I'll see you out there.
Predators, this is the last call to enter the Jabberwock Hacking Challenge. Last call, turn out into the benches.
That's us.
All right, people, gather up. We need a group shot. Hey, try to look pretty for the camera, huh?
Always.
Okay, looks like the challenge is starting. Hey, Josh, get on the numbers and feed it answers. Wrench, you got the Jabberwock. Get it wired up and ready. Ratio, I need you to run interference on arrival.
Slow him down.
Satara and I are gonna hack this thing. Let's get it. Dead set. Let's go, guys.
Drone's up there if you need a better view.
Almost there.
I'm inside.
Okay, what is this? Nice. Throwing up the horns and punctuating them.
We should focus. There seems to be a timer.
Think you can hack it?
Of course. Stop fucking moving.
Don't mess with Satara.
Spinner. Good shit.
Thank you. Thank you.